kept the silence, the groove inside, and now it speaks through our eyes.